Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And today we are going to be getting ready and going to see the new Little Mermaid movie. I'm literally so excited, so let's get ready. Okay, so like there's a part of me that's like, should I put on something that kind of goes with like the Little Mermaid theme, or should I wear something comfortable? Because it's the movies. Who wants to be like overdressed at the movies? You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna have a little bit of difficulty trying to figure out my outfit, but I'm just gonna pull out a couple of clothes and see which one I pick. Guys, so I found this shirt and I thought I really went with the Little Mermaid thing, and it's it has like the little purple theme, and then it has like Black Power on it, and I think that's really cute to wear since it's a new character and she's black, which I'm really excited for. So maybe I should wear this one just to like show. Okay guys, so I got right here in my pants saying how hot it is and stuff like that, and how I need something like some shorts or something. So like, I don't know why I have this random idea to put that long sleeve shirt under this, even though it's like a sweater. It's like an overall set. I don't know, let me see how it looks. Okay, so like, it's not bad. I mean, it's like kind of like both bad and good. It's just hot outside, so that's also leaning it toward the bad side. So let's try something else. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we all know this is gonna happen. Me planning a huge cute outfit and then me picking the most plainest thing ever. I guess it happens to the best of us. Okay, I'm gonna be wearing these shoes. Okay guys, so I put on these hoop earrings. I don't really know why, but I did. And now I just need to do my makeup, but my makeup's in a bag that's in a car that mom's in, going to Dollar Tree. Well, she'll be back for me, I hope. And now I wait, which I'm really not good at because I'm totally impatient. Another thing that happens to the best of us. Guys, we're here. My makeup, by the way, I don't know if you can tell.
Africa. She say our mama's come from Queens over there.
About going up there, but that is a big mistake.